It's been amazing to be in person with so many of our partners and customers, and for them to see Array and Element. Seeing Array and the full level of automation, the robot moving around to automate the changing of build plates, and seeing the light bulb go off in so many people's eyes as they watch the robot move around and realize this is fully automated 3D printing in a single product. And then taking a step over to look at Element, the printer, which is at the foundation and the core of Array with its high temperature capabilities, its multi-material capabilities, it's been really energizing to be around so many people. I'm Mitch DeBora. I'm one of the co-founders and the CEO at Mosaic Manufacturing. So we're seeing Array get used in a lot of environments where there's a lot of 3D printing happening, allowing people to do more productive work or creative work so that Array can run the prints for them. And that often happens in product development, education, on the manufacturing floor, as well as at service providers. This was Array's public debut, and seeing hundreds of people every day react to seeing what Array was doing was incredible. One of the exciting things we're able to show off at RAPID is a sneak peek to a new material we developed that's called Stitch. And it's effectively a 3D printable fabric and fabric adhesive. And we're seeing use cases already in athletic jerseys, consumer apparel. It's been amazing to see the reactions as people pick up the parts and look at them and say, how was this possibly 3D printed? The full automation of Array means that all four printers in the system are printing 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, without intervention. And to really help visualize how much capacity that really is, we put together this display with a simple part that was printed by a print farm with someone running it 9 to 5. And then you can see all of these parts were printed in a single week, fully automatically by Array. I think when we look at FFF, the broad range of materials and scales that can be printed at, there's been this artificial barrier to scale that's existed for so many decades now based on the exorbitantly high cost per part as you scale. And so the fact that Array breaks down that barrier means that we're gonna start to see a lot more end-use production and scale coming from 3D printing. It's so important to be here on the show floor with our products with us and be able to experience them with the crowd here. We've always believed in being very product-focused and customer-centric, and seeing the way that they're reacting with the products and being able to build these relationships in person is so important.